This project is for Mission San Antonio de Paula. First, you need to find a picture and squirt it out. Then from that picture, you have an idea. You draw all the pieces that you need. And then cut it. After that, you put cardboard and trade it, all the pieces, to the cardboard and cut it out. And after you have all the pieces, then use the glue stick and glue gun to glue them all together. After you glue all them together, use the caulking from Home Depot to seal all the gaps, cracking stuff, you know, and let it dry for a couple hours before you decorate or painting. And this is what it looks like after you finish. It took us almost a day to do all this stuff.